Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is a question. How do fish live underwater? Well, we need two things to live. We need food and oxygen. And fish, they need two things to live. They need food and oxygen. Most fish eat plants or tiny animals. But how do they get their oxygen? So take a look at this picture of a fish. Here's his eye, and right behind the eye, inside the fish, is something called his gills. A fish will actually take water in through his mouth. That water will pass over his gills, come out the little slit, and the amazing thing is that that fish actually gets its oxygen from the water. As the water passes over the gills, the fish is able to take the oxygen out of the water. That's what these little bubbles are. It's air, and in the air is oxygen. We're putting oxygen into the water for the fish. And if you take a closer look at the fish, you'll see their little gill slits moving. Well, that's just the fish taking water in, putting the water over its gills so it can breathe oxygen. What else do you notice about the fish? I notice its shape. It's streamlined so it can swim through the water. And if I watch them swim, I notice its whole body is made of muscle. Another cool thing that all fish have are fins. They have all these different sets of fins. Those fins help them move through the water. Up, down, sideways, all throughout the water. If you look at the fish, they're moving all over. And if you look really carefully, you'll see they'll move different fins to go different directions. That's pretty cool. Fish are amazing to watch. You could even have your own fish at home to watch. Keep them in practically any container. But just remember, they need two things in order to live under that water: food and oxygen. If you want to learn more about fish, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool, and so are the fish. Thanks for watching.